Huh? Maybe.
Show the respect. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come for the wrestling action to begin. Is everybody here ready for this to start? All right, that sounded pretty good. All right, so to get things kicked off, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to introduce you tonight to your announcer for the evening. Last show, we had a discrepancy with another announcer who decided he wanted to take liberties on some of the wrestlers. So he decided he wanted to give a chair shot to one of the tag team partners of In The Biz. So his presence will not be needed tonight. Tonight I'm about to bring out Mr. Dan Joyce from 98 Rock. He is the original voice of LTW and The Biz, and I'm sure you all know him and listen to him daily on 98 Rock. So please, give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, everybody, you guys ready for Great Night Action? We've got some fantastic matches scheduled for you tonight. TNA's Gunner's here, Matt Hardy is here, we got a Divas match. I think pretty much got it all.
You got it all?
I think we got it all. That's
great.
I think we're
good.
Good job. All right, before we get things started, I'm going to hand the mic over to Pastor B here.
Hey, he'll be coming out right here.
What's going on?
How
are
we going?
Let's lead us in a pre-match prayer.
Father, we just come to you tonight. We ask that tonight will be a safe night. We thank you, Lord, for everyone coming out. We ask for your protection tonight. We ask for a great holiday season. We ask that you would get us all home safely to our families. And Father, we just ask for your protection tonight, and we just ask that we would have a great time. The fans would be protected. The wrestlers would be protected. And Father, we'll never fail to give you all the praise in Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, so if you guys are ready,
all right.
And Money Green, I think you're ready to go.
Hey, I'm always ready. Are y'all ready?
Yeah!
They're ready, I'm ready.
They're not ready.
They're not
ready. Not over here?
They're ready.
Are you ready?
Are they ready?
All
right, all right. Let's get started.
Here we go in our very first contest tonight. Would you please welcome, from Charlottesville, Virginia, weighing in at 260 pounds, Monster Ivan Ali!
Hey, the damn thing, man, I still eat that pain. On my shirt, you tell a man, because it's all funny pain. I just want to get rid of the damn thing, I still eat that pain.
And his opponent this evening, he weighs in at 235 pounds from Waynesboro, Virginia. Would you please welcome Mr. Friday Night Lights?
Mr. Friday Night Lights.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Due to outside interference, the referee has ruled our first match of the night a no contest. No contest.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, before the interference, tell me, were they not hitting it hard and bringing this action to you?
Yeah!
So I apologize about the interference. We'll make sure we take control of that. That is not what LTW is about. Let's move on to our second match.
For our next contest, we have a Divas match scheduled for you tonight. Coming to the ring first, from Cameron, North Carolina, would you please welcome Reby Skye?
Get ready!
Get ready!
Get ready!
Come on, Persia.
Over there. All right, so if you guys are ready, we'll get right back into the action. Our following contest is scheduled one fall.
Hold on. I was talking about you specifically at the beginning of this show. You're the one that took the liberties on one of these wrestlers with the chair. You do not have a right to be here tonight, sir. I have every right to be here. Daniel, this is my job. I don't know who invited you to be here.
I did. The general manager of LTW.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my job. I am the announcer for Independent for LTW Entertainment. I'm not only here because I'm the best announcer in the area, the best announcer in the world, but I'm also here for your viewing pleasure.
Let me get this straight. You're the announcer for LTW and In the Biz.
Why?
I'm the original. You, sir, are an imitator. Number two, I was under the impression you were the janitor, not the announcer.
Coming from the guy in the tap-out shirt, I'm the janitor.
Yeah!
Right there. gentlemen, I will be announcing for the remainder of the evening. Now, Mr. Paulson has informed me that Fishersville, Storstrap, Waynesboro area has some beautiful people. I wish some of them would have shown up tonight. However, we will deal with what we have. Now, on to the next match.
Hold on.
First of all, before you come out and start getting orders, you need to understand who the general manager of this promotion is, sir. These fans know there is only one person to call shots around here, and that is Money. Now, because I have a pulse for the wrestling world, and I did hear a couple people over here giving me a little bit of golf claps, I think I will make sure that everybody in this building is appeased. So going forward, since you are the jerk of the building, since you are the quote-unquote janitor of the building, I will allow your presence out here because somebody's going to make a mess at some point, and you can talk and introduce all the other jerks that are back there. For Mr. 98 Rock, Mr. Friendly, this guy gets along with everybody. He was hired to come out here and handle this. He will stay and take care of all of the friendly guys. That being said, you can now stay in this ring, sir, and carry on.
Smart decision, Money.
Get him out of here! Shut the door!
Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. This match is for the Independence Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, he hails from Acadia community, inside of the Acadia community in Stamford, Connecticut. For 8 months, this man was the United States champion. He never lost it, successfully defending his title every chance he had. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new heavyweight champion. He will be accompanied to the ring by the Hood. He is Mr. Class, Logan Easton Lereoux!
And his opponent tonight, weighing in at 254 pounds from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, TNA Superstar Gunner!
ready. You want me to? Just get it if you want. Just be quick. I just don't know when you're talking. Huh? I just thought the picture. Oh, you do stand on the ring right there. Alright, stand on the ring right there and just watch to make sure you don't get hit by it.
Beat you up in a minute. Thank you, brother. about me. Don't worry about me. You might want to turn around behind you. Merry Christmas, ho ho ho!
Come on, move, guys.